Today's A-hole of the day is this man who reminds us why there's a PS5 shortage. Damn.
And you guys wonder why you can't find any of these in the store.
Damn, the whole van is full of PS5s.
God forbid, yo.
Jesus.
This is like the second time this week this kid's been here.
Where'd they get them all?